A local BJP leader from Vasai on the outskirts of Mumbai was caught on tape vandalizing a cinema hall. This after the movie was stopped midway due to a technical glitch. We understand the local MLA along with his goons then entered the projector room and even tried to physically intimidate the manager of the cinema hall. The visuals that we are getting to you are the from the CCTV. Megha is on the phone line. Megha, after the CCTV visuals came out, has the BJP reacted to it? Has the MLA said anything, any action by the police authorities?
You know, the thing is that the CCTV footage has come out just now. And then it wasn't in public domain. And now that they're putting the CCTV footage out, we should be expecting a reaction from the party in some time to see what action do they think of taking against this particular leader of theirs. But till this time, of course, there was not much of an idea of exactly what had happened. A case, of course, was registered since the incident happened late last evening out in the outskirts of Mumbai.